My truck rolls over in Englewood after authorities believe the driver fell asleep behind the wheel. Here's the scene along I-70 west of 48. The driver was going from Indianapolis to Columbus when he drove off the highway. Traffic was backed up until crews cleared the scene.